We already learned the divisibility test for 2, 5 and 10. We know what is the divisibility test for 2. At 1's place, what are the numbers we should have? Yes, 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. When this number is there in 1's place, that number is divisible by 2. Okay, we go for the number 5. What are the numbers we have to be in units place, 1's place? Yes, 0 and 5. When there is 0 and 5 in 1's place, that number is divisible by 5. That means 20. For example, 20. 20 is divisible by 5. Because 1's place we are having 0 and 5. And here 10. Next number 10. What is the number we should have at 1's place? Yes, we should have 0. 100. Is 100 divisible by 10? Yes, because at 1's place we are having 0. If 105 is there, is this number divisible by 10? No, it is not divisible by 10 because 1's place should be always 0. But this number is divisible by 5 because I am having 5 at 1's place. Is this number divisible by 2? No, because 1's place we are not having 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. Today we will learn divisibility test of 3, 6 and 9. Okay. Divisibility test for number 3. See, the divisible test, a number should be the sum of the numbers. When the sum of the numbers is divided by 3 or it is there in the 3 table, that number is divisible by 3. The sum of the numbers must be in the table of 3. So, that number is divisible by 3. For example, 18. Take the number 18. When I add, sum is adding. 1 plus 8. 1 plus 8 is equal to how much? 9. Is 9 there in 3 table? Yes, it's there in 3 table. 3 threes are 9. So we can say directly that this number is divisible by 3. The sum of the numbers must be there in the table of 3. Then that number is divisible by 3. We'll go for the other number, 54. Is 54 divisible by 3? How can we say directly? See here. To know directly, we have to do the long division method. But without doing the long division method only, we are going to know that is this number is divisible by 3 or not. What I say? The sum of the numbers should be in the 3 table. 5 plus 4. Is 9 there in 3 table? Yes, 3 threes are 9. So, 54 is divisible by 3. And the next number, 27. See here. By long division we know 27. 3 nines are 27. Reminder is, we are doing long division method to know that this 27 is divisible by 3. But without doing long division method, what I said, we can add the numbers. 2 plus 7 is equal to 9. Is 9 there in 3 table? Yes. 9 is there in 3 table. We will go for the other number. 69. 6 plus 9. 6 plus 9. What is 6 plus 9? Yes, 15. Is 15 there in 3 table? Yes, it is there. 3 5s are 15. We can directly say that 69 is divisible by 3. The sum of the numbers must be there in the table of 3. Then that number is divisible by the number 3. We will see some more examples here. 133. Can we say directly that this number is divisible by 3? See here. What I said, we have to add the sum of the given number. Sum of the given number. 1 plus 3, 4. 4 plus 3, 7. Is 7 there in 3 table? It's not there. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. Then is this 133 divisible by 3? No, it is not divisible by 3. Is this number divisible by 2? No, in 1's place it is not there. Even number. Is there even number in 1's place? So, this number is not divisible by 2 also. Is this number divisible by 5? No, what I said in 1's place, I should have 0 and 5 at 1's place. This number is not divisible by 5 also. Is it divisible by 10? No, at 1's place we should have 0. Then the number is divisible by 10. So, by directly I can say that this number is not divisible by 3. Why? Because the sum of the numbers is So 133 is not divisible by 3. We'll go for the next divisibility test of 6. Nothing but that number which is divisible by 6, that number should be divisible by 2 and 3. When the given number is divisible by 2 and 3, it should be divided by both the numbers, not only one number. When the number is divided by 2 and 3 and that number is divisible by 6, okay? It should be divisible by 2 and 3. If it is divisible by 2 and 3, then that number is divisible by 6. Okay, we'll see some examples. For example, 18. Is 18 divisible by 2? Yes. In one space, what is the number I'm having? Even number. So, all the even numbers are divisible by 2. So, this number is divisible by 2. Then, go for the table of 3. What is the rule I said to do? Yes, I have to add the numbers, given numbers. 1 plus 8. What is the number? 9. Is 9 there in 3 table? Yes, it is there. 3 threes are 9. So, this is also divisible by 3. So, it is divisible by 2 and divisible by 3. Then, this number is divisible by 6 also. Okay, we'll see long division once. 6 threes are 18. See here, this number is divisible by 6 also. It is divisible by 2 and divisible by 3. Then this is also divisible by 6. A given number must be divisible by 2 and 3. Then only it satisfies the test for 6. Okay, here are some of examples to test whether the given number is divisible by 6 or not. What I said, it should be divisible by 2 and 3. Then only that number is divisible by 6. For example, take the number 42. Is this number divisible by 2? Yes. At one place, what is the number I am having? 2. Is 2 divisible by 2? Yes, it's an even number. So, it is divisible by 2. It is divisible by 2. Then the divisible by 3. What is the rule for divisibility of 3? I should add the numbers. 4 plus 2. What is the sum of the numbers? 6. Is 6 divisible by 3? Is 6 there in 3 table? Yes, 3 2s are 6. So, it is divisible by 3 also. It is divisible by 2 and divisible by 3. Automatically, the number is divisible by 6 also. We'll go for the next number. See here, 1s, 10s and 100s. What is the place value here? 4. Is when the even number is there at 1s place, is that number divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible by 2. Then divisible test for 3. What I said, I have to add the numbers. What are the numbers? 3 plus 2 plus 4. What is the sum of the numbers here? 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. Is 9 there in 3 table? Yes, 3 threes are 9. Then it is also divisible by 3. So, this number is divisible by 2 and 3. Then that number is also divisible by 6. We'll go for the next number, 270. What is there at 1's place? 0. Okay? 0. 0 is an even number or not? So, this is also divisible by 2. Go for the divisible by 2. 2 plus 7 plus 0. Sum of the numbers is 2 plus 7, 9. 9 plus 0, 9. So, I got 9. Is 9 there in 3 table? Yes, it is there. 3 threes are 9. So, it is divisible by 3 and divisible by 2. So, the number is divisible by 6. We go for the next number. What is there in 1's place? Odd number. Is odd number divisible by 2? No. So, 69 is not divisible by 2. What are the numbers I must have here? 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8. But here it is 9. Is 9 divisible by 2? No. So, this number is not divisible by 2. We will go for the divisible test by 3. 6 plus 9. 6 plus 9. What is the total sum we are having? 50. Is 15 there in 3 table? Yes. 3 5s are 50. But is this number divisible by 6? No, it is not divisible. Why? Because it is not divisible by 2. What I said? It should be divisible by 2 and 3. Then only that number is divisible by 6. But here, this number is not divisible by 2. So, this is not divisible by 6. We learned divisibility test of 3 and 6. Now, we go for the number 9. Number 9 is also divisible by 9 when the sum of the given numbers is divisible by 9. All the numbers should be there in the table of 9. Then that number is divisible by 9. When we add the given numbers, that number should be in the table of 9. So, when the numbers are there in the table of 9, that number is divisible by 9. We will see some more examples. For example, 36. We will see whether this number is divisible by 9 or not. What I said, the sum of the numbers should be there in the table of 9. That number should be divisible by 9. 3 plus 6. What is the sum here? Yes, 9. Is 9 there in 9 table? Yes, it is there. So, this number is divisible by 9. The sum of the numbers must be divisible by 9. Then the given number is divisible by 9. For example, 99. Okay, 99. What I said, the sum of the numbers must be there in the divisibility of 9. 9 plus 9. 9 plus 9. What is 9 plus 9? 18. Is 18 there in 9 table? Yes, 9 twos are 18. So, this number is divisible by 9 and it is also there in the table of 9. So, this number is divisible by 99 is also divisible by 9. Go for the number 181. What I said, I have to add the numbers for the given number. 1 plus 8 plus 1. 1 plus 8, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Is 10 there in the table of 9? It is not there. So, this number is not divisible by 9. See, without doing long division method only, we can say whether the given number is divisible by 9 or not. Okay. We will see, children, whether these numbers are divisible by 3, 6 and 9. For example, take the number 76. What is the rule for 3 here? Divisibility rule. The sum of the numbers must be divisible by 3. See here, the sum of the numbers, 7 plus 6. What is 7 plus 6? 30. Is 30 there in table of 3? It is not there. 3 4s are 12 and 3 5s are 15. So, this number is not divisible by 3. We will go for the next divisible by 6. 76. Here 76. It is there. Even number is there at 1's place. So, this number is divisible by 2. 76 is divisible by 2. But is it divisible by 3? It is not divisible by 3. So, it must be divisible by 2 and 3. Then only that number will be divisible by 3. Here this number is not divisible by 2. It is divisible by 2 but not divisible by 3. So, this number is also not divisible by 6. We go for the divisible of 9. 7 plus 6. It is 30. Is 30 there in the table of 9? Is 30 divisible by 9? No, it is not divisible. So, this number is not, 76 is not divisible by 9. We will go for the next number. 9 plus 3. Some of the numbers must be there in the table of 3. 9 plus 3. What is 9 plus 3? 9 after 10, 11 and 12. Okay. Is this 12 divisible by 3? Yes. This number is divisible by 3. 93 is divisible by 3. Because the sum of the numbers is there in the table of 3. We will go for the divisibility test of 6. What is there in 93? At once place, is this an even number? No. If we are having even number only, the number is divisible by 2. But here we are having odd number. Is this number divisible by 2? No, it is not divisible by 2. It is divisible by 3. We already checked for the number 3. See here, 9 plus 3 is equal to 12. That number is divisible by 3. What is the rule here? That number should be divisible by 2 and 3. When it satisfies both the numbers only, that number is divisible by 6. But here, it is not divisible by 2, but it is divisible by 3. Is it divisible by 6? No, it is not divisible by 6. We'll go for the number 9. 9 plus 3, 12. Is 12 there in the table of 9? It is not there. So this number is also 93 is not divisible by 9. Okay? We'll see the next number. 320. What I say for divisibility of 3? The sum of the given number must be there in the table of 3. 3 plus 2 plus 0. Okay, sum of the numbers 3 plus 2 plus 0. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 0, 5. Is 5 there in the table of 3? It is not there. So, this number is not divisible. 320 is not divisible by 3. It does not divide this number by 3. See here. What is there in the ones place? 0 is there. So, this number is divisible by 2. But is it divisible by 3? It is not divisible by 3. So, this number is also not divisible by 6. Because it is divisible by 2, but not divisible by 3. So, that number is also not divisible. For divisibility of 9, 3 plus 2 plus 0 is equal to 5. Is 5 there in the table of 9? It is not. So, 320 is also not divisible by 9. It is not divisible by 9. We'll go for the next number. 14,256. We can see directly whether this number is divisible by 3, 6 or 9. See, what is the rule here? I should add the numbers. 1 plus 2 plus 5 plus 6. Okay. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 5, 13. 13 plus 6, 9. Okay. 18, sorry. 1 plus 4, 5. 5 plus 2, 7. 7 plus 5, 12. 12 plus 2, 12 plus 6, 18. Okay. Is 18 there in the table of 3? Yes, 3, 6 are 18. So, this number is divisible by 3. See here. For example, 9. We go for the divisibility of 10. What is there in the ones place? 6. Is 6. If 6 is there, is it number divisible by 2? Yes, this number is divisible by 2. And here we check for the divisibility by 3. What we got? It is divisible by 3. So this number is divisible by 3. 14,256 is divisible by 3. When the given number is divisible by 2 and 3, that number is also divisible by 6. So 14,256 is divisible by 6. See here. For divisibility of 9, 1 plus 4 plus 2 plus 5 plus 6. What I got the answer? Sum 80. Is 80 there in the table of 9? Yes, it is there. So this number is also divisible by 9. It is easy for us to know whether the given of number is divisible by 3, 6 and 9 when we follow the rules.
Open your volumes, children. Page number 15, S2. Divisibility test of 3, 6 and 9. See the first one. Which of the numbers are divisible by 3, 6 and 9? See, the first one is given for you and second one is given. Do the third one. 21. What you have to do? First you have to find the sum of the digits. Then you have to check whether the number is divisible by 3, divisible by 2. To know that that number is divisible by 6. Then you have to again check for the divisibility by 9 by adding the numbers. Second one, check if the numbers are divisible by 3, 6 and 9. Here 534 is given. We have to check the given number is divisible by 3, 6 and 9. So, complete the volume A, B, C and D, children. Thank you.